Seventh pitch of the at bat to Cabrera, and he hits one back to the mound, nicely snagged by deGrom. Jake made an error in his last start, the first of his major league career. But this is more like the Gold Glove candidate.
Well, I don't know who votes for this, but every time I go on the road, I'm asked about deGrom. I give the scouting report to other TV scouts, whomever, and I always end with the same thing. He's the best fielding pitcher in the National League. He deserves gold.